How has your life been different than what you thought it was going to be?
I thought that my life was probably not one that was going to be worth living. There was this hole that I had all of my life because I never thought I'd be able to walk along the beach and hold somebody's hand because I'm gay. But, you know, when I fell in love with my mommy, I knew that she was my soulmate. Do you know what I mean by that?
Yeah.
I had never felt that way about anyone before. And after she had gotten her divorce from Grandpa Jim, she was very upfront with your mom. She told your mom she was in love, and it was with a woman. And that was the first time that anyone was proud to say that they loved me. That made me the happiest I'd ever been in my life. And then when I got to know your mom and Uncle Justin, I knew that I had hit paradise because I now have a family that I can wrap my arms around.
Is there anything that you've never told me but you want to tell me now?
You know, you and I talk about most things, but this is the first time that we've ever talked about the fact that I'm gay. And I guess what I want to ask you is, does it embarrass you to have a gay grandma?
No.
No.
It doesn't really matter because it just matters my relationship with you.
I always tell you how much I love you, but I don't know that you can really understand the depth of it because you're someone that I never thought would be in my life, and I can't imagine my life without you. You have always been a child that makes up her own mind, and I am so, so proud of you.
Well, you're one of my favorite grandmas. You do, like, a lot of things with me, like ride roller coasters and play poker. I don't know what life would be like without you here.
Oh, I love you, sweetheart.
Love you, too.